My name is Luca Berardi, I'm 10 years old, and I'm currently living in Nairobi, Kenya. I came up with an organization called YARH, which stands for Young Animal Rescue Heroes. Young Animal Rescue Heroes is trying to create awareness so that we can save our endangered wildlife and environmental conservation. There are many projects in YARH. The main project is recycling. As you can see, I have a lot of waste paper, which Tandaria Industries, a Kenyan company, will pick up and then they will recycle it and make tissue paper. There's another project, a doctor dustbin. Since there are problems with waste management in schools, I've designed dustbins so then that we can make greener schools. I also do workshops. I do this by getting children from different schools and I tell them the importance about wildlife and environmental conservation. In another project called Animal Adoption Program, YARH is working with the Kenya Wildlife Service. Anyone around the world can adopt baby animals which have been orphaned by poaching, and this can be done even through the internet. I am glad to be one of you heroes who are doing something in the world. And I believe that this change that we want to see in the world starts today with us. Thank you.